Question from Joe Alias. He has two questions. The next one is, I have a nice following on YouTube. He has a channel. He's got following on YouTube. It's great. For doing guided meditations. He's got a YouTube channel where they do guided meditations. It sounds cool. Go check it out. Do you think your exercises could improve my speaking voice? Do you think your exercises could improve my speaking voice? I love that question. Yup. Yup. Yes, yes. In particular, the warm-ups. Go get the warm-up course or do the warm-ups in the big course. The warm-ups improve your speaking voice, absolutely. And the reason I'm sort of passionate and excited about that is recently I've been working with public speaking coaches, people that don't care about singing, but they're interested in speaking publicly in front of investors or keynote speakers, public speaking thought leader folks. And where I'm just beginning to work with these people to help them learn how to animate and amplify their speaking voice. Okay, that's super important. And it just so happens that the warm-ups, the workouts that we do in the book and in the course are exactly the right thing to do to warm up and get healthy for public speaking. And it's very coincidental, guys. The reason we're doing this broadcast on Wednesday today and not tomorrow on Thursday is precisely because I'm a master trainer with a company called FireUp. And what we do is we help companies learn how to make more effective presentations. Okay? They're not singing involved, but it's how to present to the team, to the investors, keynotes, that sort of thing, in a way that doesn't put people to sleep. I'm a master trainer in that organization, right? And in addition to experience in front of a camera and things, what I can bring to those engagements is the vocal health element. I'm sort of the vocal health warm-up guy on the team, okay? That's in fact what I'm doing tomorrow on Friday. I'm doing exactly that. So that's why we're doing this on Wednesday. Absolutely. And out on YouTube, there's an interview earlier this year where I talked about vocal health and warming up for public speaking. So for sure. I'm very enthusiastic about people using these techniques for public speaking. It's important and it works. All right, thank you for your questions, Joe Alias. Next, wow, we're busting through questions today. We have a question from Ray Therian. Ray's got a really cool name, Ray